supplies you find.
I can't touch this stuff. It's old world.
You need supplies. We're not out of the woods yet. Pun fucking intended.
What's a pun?
Yeah, welcome to number 31. I know the previous one saved when I did a modification to my assault rifle.
Never seen scars going after scars before.
Seraphites.
What the hell did you do?
I shaved my head.
Fine, don't tell me. I really don't care.
So yeah, I had to replay this, and I don't actually know what I did this time. Let's have a look. Yeah, I think this is fine. This was a good move. Stability is important here. I think before it saved, I think I put the scope on the assault rifle. Can't remember.
Interesting.
Just some looting here. But yeah, this is gonna be a good one. You will see, it will get really tense. Yeah. Watch it. Be ready. It was fun as hell, but tense. I enjoyed it. So yeah, just some looting now. I found some lost spare parts and yeah, I think that was about it. Oh, they're right there, yeah. 17, yeah baby. That's good.
We're almost to the coast. Just a little farther. Demons! Stay behind me!
Yeah, I don't like the rain. The darkness, yeah, that sucks. I wish it could have been light. Anyway.
Okay.
That was a good dodge. Did you see the dodge? That was awesome. Bad shooting, but well dodging. Here we go. Oh yeah, actually never made ammo up to this point. This is really cool skills. This is awesome. I think she's got better abilities than Ellie, to be honest. And better weapons as well. And she's gonna pick up another weapon later in this episode, you'll see. Shotgun, let's go. Just in case there's a boss. Oh, but there's a couple of zombies down here. Oh yeah, this was tense. Yeah, I did that so that the other zombies wouldn't hear you. You hear me? I think there's only one or two down there. I think it. Oh, I thought it was fine. But the zombie could see me there? That's weird. Oh, yeah, there's cool. I think there's three down there. Good job. She took care of that zombie.
Quite confident it's this way. Quite confident?
You don't have to follow us.
You want me to leave you two on here alone?
Let's just get out of here.
She prefers to check for loot, as always.
Get you through, you open that gate, right?
We'll open it.
Come on. Your turn. Watch that arm.
The gate's stuck.
Fuck! Hurry up!
Now, I'm gonna die here, but I'm only gonna die once. And when I'm dead, I'll tell you what I did wrong.
Ah!
Okay, yeah, that wasn't fun, but I think what you should do here is don't stand still. Just run around in circles here so that you can see the zombies quite early, and that, and you'll see how, that's what I eventually did.
I trusted Scars.
Come on. I think just one more wave.
Tight.
Okay. My arm.
I know. Focus on your breathing. In and out. Nice and steady. In and out. Try the doors. Make sure there are no infected.
What would open?
Try the other ones. Any luck?
No. Wolf, in here. Let's get inside before someone sees.
Lock it.
Needs to be set. You know how to do that?
Cut that into strips. Lean back.
Okay.
I'm gonna move it, okay?
Okay.
You ready?
What's your name?
Abby. Thanks for cutting me down. This area gets a lot of traffic. Whatever shape she's in, we need to get out of here by tomorrow.
We'll be fine.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's pretty, as I've probably said a million times, that's pretty intense. Oh, med kits, like crazy. I was, and then scene and some tense moments before that. I haven't had a chance to really comment on it. It was really fun, but scary as well.
Alright, Owen.
So now Christian is ready to go now.
Aquarium's right there. Let's do it.
Some loot. Oh, make it, yeah. Hey, what? Come on. There's something else there as well. Oh yeah, let's just drag. I just went to a bench not long ago. Oh, maybe I didn't. No, I must have done something. I think this is going to be useful for boss fights. I don't think I should use it on like everyday enemies, but just on boss fights. Get that extra damage.
I can get.
Ten supplements. I need 15. Nah, I can't do anything with that. Okay. That's interesting. How did that get there? I don't know. Yeah, sorry for the weird cut. I didn't see this door, and it took me like, 5 minutes of running around and trying to find this door. So that's why I just cut it up. Anyway, I'm almost at the end of this episode. Thanks for joining, and I'll see you next time.
All right.